I'm the supervising train control engineer. I work in the systems engineering department, which falls under the construction and engineering group. Our primary responsibility is to oversee all the technical details involved in Metro's rail transit systems. And what we do in train control is we work with the electronics that provides for safe movement of the trains. With any engineering position, I think it's important that a person be able to think analytically and solve problems. We have some technologies here that's unique to Metro that you'll find no other place in the country. Metro Green Line is a driverless system, and it's the only driverless system in the United States. The hiring process for me was probably a little unique here at Metro. I was actually found through an executive recruiter, and the executive recruiter found me via LinkedIn. I definitely take pride in walking down the street, seeing a train pass, and knowing that the work that I do is a major part of people's daily lives.